bit frantic. Okay, so today, we can see the rain is coming again.
The big one, again,
it is.
On the net.
But thankfully, Felix is here, he's brought the glass. So we're about to start work in the room, first of all, where we had the major hit. So they're working in here. Yeah, so they're just putting the rubbers onto the frames and then they're gonna put the glass in. And this is the great place to start because obviously this is the room that we got hit the most when the rain came in, this one and the one at the back. So I'm glad that they're doing this. It will not be easy if it rains again. So we need to be fast.
And you know, these guys, because they're coming from far, bad way. Mm. That's why, you know what it is? That's why they want to run away because of traffic.
Yes,
it's a traffic,
Felix,
isn't it?
Felix wanted to
That's
leave.
Why.
Felix wanted to leave, so Kwame parked his car in the entrance. Nobody's going anywhere.
Hey, Felix, you know, I think even Felix was praying that Kwame don't come.
Yeah.
I have to escape. Hey, Felix.
Felix said, he said he needs to go because the rain is coming. But I said, oh, why is it going to rain here?
If we do well, you know what I'm going to do? I will drop you back some way. I'll get you to some place.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So it makes it easier for you guys. Huh? Yeah. Just stay. When the traffic goes down, it'll make it far more easier for you guys. So, yeah. I know you're coming from far, but Charlie, we don't want to be caught with our pants down again. Okay. Yeah, the rain is coming, but I'm getting scared. This one is going to be a heavy one.
This is the glass they've brought. So this is not all of the glass yet. They've brought some of it. So obviously they've got the big one. I'm assuming that's from here.
No.
It's not here.
That's for the stairs downstairs.
This?
That big one, yeah.
Which stairs downstairs? Oh, yeah, the front. Oh.
The big window. They didn't know all the way, all the way to here.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
It just looked like this looked like it was going to fit there.
No, that's the next one down.
No, it doesn't actually.
Yeah, that's that one.
This one.
Yeah,
the one behind.
Correct. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's going to fit there.
Yeah. I felt sorry for him carrying it. I wanted to help, but I had to move the camera. So
oh, but you done well, really.
I did well, innit?
And then you've got all these arms as well, so.
And I'll just show you a sample. They've got a sample of the frosted glass, because we're going to have frosted glass in some other areas.
Yeah.
So they've got a sample here. Because there are two types of frosted glass, you said, right? There's one where they put a plastic on it, right?
Laminate it.
They laminate it, yeah. And there's one that comes without it.
Yeah. No, there's three.
Okay,
this is already made. There's a laminated one that makes it more thicker, and then you've also got the one what they actually is like what do they call it? What's the word?
I can't help
sticky
you.
Back. Not sticky back. You know that car one. You know when they put the car the tinted.
Oh, like the tinted.
Yeah, but they put it like that. But I didn't want that because the heat.
When it heats, it starts to bubble. Yeah.
So when they do it and it sits inside the manufacturing.
Okay,
so
this looks pretty secure to
me.
Yeah,
like, because don't hold it to it, it's sharp, you know.
This looks pretty secure to me, but this is just a sample. But this will basically be going here.
Yeah,
you can see it.
Many different places within the circle.
Over here?
Yeah, you see? Obviously not. Huh?
Actually, it's quite nice.
Do you see what I'm saying?
I really do what I would like the pivot, but I'm still not.
I don't know about that one, but that's not yet to come. So
yeah, I know, but it's like, as someone who don't have the frame for it yet. Mm. But I just think if there wasn't a way that we could put the pivot here, I just think it would be really nice, especially looking from here and seeing what it looks like.
You see, so I feel that if the circle was on it, you see, it kind of covers everything up.
Yeah.
And it makes it, even when you're inside next door, you put the lights on, it actually beams that right through.
Yeah.
I mean, it's your choice. You need to let us know which what you want to do, and then we can work it to your taste.
I just wish that we could get that pivot thing, because I just think it would just look really, really cool.
Yeah. And obviously the frame, what it's going to be, it's just going to be pure glass, you know?
Hmm?
It's going to be pure glass.
Yeah.
There's no frame.
There's no frame on it.
No, there is no frame.
I think the frame would look quite ugly, and
it would
take away some of the beauty
of
it, right?
Of course it would, correct. Yeah, you know it.
If we had put the frame here, it would have been really, really ugly. So how are they going to... How would you fix a glass?
So what it is it's the hinges.
Hinges?
There's going to be like metal hinges, but it's going to be inserted inside.
Okay.
Yeah.
I've never seen that before.
Yeah. So it'll be inserted, and then from there,
so like it just in certain areas, so like maybe one here and one here.
Yeah. So it'll be fastened like here to the center, left and right, and then they slot that inside, yeah.
Okay. But surely if they can do that, they can make the thing so that it's just here and here, and then the glass can... I really like that ideal.
No, but you can't. But even if you pivot,
I know the glass
it,
is heavy. I know.
Yeah, but even if you pivot, if you do a pivot or a turn,
yeah,
it's not gonna be pure glass, is it? There's gonna be a frame to attach to it. It just can't sit by itself by glass and turn it. Mm. Anyway, to be honest, this is Africa. I don't think they've got that facility here. So Let's just work what they've
I've
got.
I've seen it before, like on Pinterest, and it's just so beautiful. Like,
and baby, where is that Pinterest coming from? Is it Africa?
These are the things that pain you. It's like you get all these ideas, and it's like, you know, it's frustrating because you get all these ideas, you think, oh, this will be brilliant, this is perfect. But then your next challenge is finding the place where you can actually get it done.
Correct.
And that's the thing, that's why it's like, it can be so frustrating, you know, trying to get the people. I'm sure there are people out there that can do it or know where it can be done, but it's like finding those people. So it's always like trying to get connections to do certain things.
Yeah.
It can be kind of frustrating.
That's why one day we just pray for a B&Q. I remember when we first came here, we wanted a takeaway store, remember? Pizza Hut and all that, and it came.
Yeah, it did eventually.
Yeah, we never know. Maybe someone could bring like a B&Q home base.
I'm not waiting that long for it to do my window.
Yeah, I know, I hear that, but what can we do? We just have to, unless you import it in. That's another shit.
But it would still come with a frame.
Yeah, it would. When you do anything with pivot or change, you know, it has to have a frame to connect it. You just can't leave it like. Yeah. So, I mean, I'm even concerned about this wire. What are we going to do with this? Are you going
to
use it?
Yeah, I think it would be really nice to have that light feature here, just to do something. Because I think that when you come down the hallway, I think whatever's here, it would just...
Within the night time, it would give the ambience.
Yeah, just have a really nice feel. So I wouldn't want to get rid of it, so that's why we've kind of left it here for now. We'll see. I mean, it's not a big deal. If we want to get rid of it, it's easy to get rid of,
right? Yeah, easy, 100%.
Yeah, that's it, so...
Yeah, I always put it as a provision, just in case. And the glass, would you want it in the center of the circle, or you want to push it in a bit, so there's a recess in this side, or the recess is on the other side?
No, I think it would be nice in the center. I mean, I like symmetry.
Yeah,
I like symmetry.
So, what about the outside one? If you've got a little bit, you might want to put something in the...
You could use it almost like a shelf.
Yeah, yeah. So, maybe
some people
can.
I'll consider.
Yeah.
I have to think about it. So why did they only bring like someone for glass?
Oh, because it's about manufacturing the rest to come.
Okay, so because some of it is frosted and
some of it, correct.
Okay. Yeah. So they brought what they had. To start fixing it. Obviously, we were pushing as well because of the rain and stuff like that.
Yes, correct.
So it's better to bring some. Because actually, in the kitchen living room space, we didn't get hit that bad, so that can come a little bit.
But even that one, you know, the kitchen space, because it's bigger, you need more manpower. There's only two of them.
Yeah. I saw them lifting that glass and it was heavy.
Do you see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So it's like,
no, I get that. That's fine. Yeah. Okay, well, I think that's it then. I think that's it for today, guys. That's all I've got.
That was it. That's all, folks. You'll come back here.
Yeah, so obviously they're going to do what they can today, and then they'll be back in the morning to fit the majority. I think maybe they'll probably only do this room and maybe the back one.
Yeah, I think where the major
water was coming from. So you'll see progress of that in a different video, I guess. But anyway, that is it for today, guys. If you haven't already subscribed, please hit the subscribe button for me, hit the notification bell. Don't forget to also do me a favor and like, comment, and share this video for me. Until next time, guys, I am out. Bye.